Welcome, Tauruses. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes and shares. It is the second week of November. The week begins from the 16th until the 22nd. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Taurus says some sort of a news is going to be coming in. Some of you are waiting on some sort of a news, some sort of a letter. Have patience and don't worry. Take time to rest and plan your next step, a prudent investment of time or money. So some sort of a news some of you are waiting for. It could come in for some of you because we have the energy of some sort of a collaboration. I see people are going to be wanting to work with you, Tauruses, and collaborate with you, Tauruses. So that is going to be good. Monday and Tuesday is going to be your best in the week. Thursday, some good news is going to be coming in. Friday, worries about work. You could have a whole lot of work to do. Your worries. Saturday, some sort of a secrecy is going to be coming in. Now, this is wonderful because this week is also a yes week. You're on the right part. So it is good, whatever is happening and transpiring for you, Tauruses, in this week is going to be good. I love you guys so much. Please remember to like and share these videos. Secrets is going to be coming out, whatever the secrets is that is going to be coming out. I see some of you might be worried, but let it go. Good news is going to be coming out about some money. Some of you might have to be paying back a whole lot of money. But it's like worries about money. Some of you might want to buy a house. Some of you want to start a business. I see this is about business. You women are worried about your business and your financial status with your business. So I see a lot of you business women are in this sense worried about your business. Okay. Some of you women, some sort of a secrecy is going to be coming out that is going to be emotional. Then I see a lot of you are going to be receiving some sort of a message that is going to be worrisome, but not to worry. Things are going to be resolving. A lot of you, I said it was business. A lot of you, some sort of a situation with a corporation institution. It could be a business at work, a financial institution. I see some good news is coming in. I see some contracts is going to be opening. Some sort of a work. It's going to be a yes. If you were asking to apply for a job, apply for a mortgage, anything to do with investment, it's going to be a yes. So I see you guys are going to be holding on your money, whatever is happening and transpiring, especially you ladies, is really going to be holding on your money. And this is going to be good. A cycle is not yet over for some of you. Some of you could have been in a situation with a Taurus, with a Capricorn. A cycle is not yet over, okay? Truths are coming out. A lot of you were hoping to receive some sort of a message from a family member. You haven't received this message. It could be a Capricorn woman. Some of you might have to be paying by a Capricorn woman some money. I see success is here, success over a corporation, success over a corporation and some situation that was transpiring. I see you're going to be very, very successful. The energy of the magician is here. This is a powerful energy. Some sort of a good news is going to be coming in from a corporation institution. Okay. So a tower moment is coming down. And this tower moment is ending some sort of a secrecy. That people were holding. I see truths are coming out. And, oh my God, you ladies, 50 years and older, whatever the secrecy is and was that was kept against you, it is now over. And I see some sort of a collaboration where a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person is going to be coming in to collaborate with you. So, Taurus, this is so beautiful. I love Tauruses and I love working with you guys and friendship also because there is something about Taurus and Capricorns being connected is always very, very good. A lot of you who work in a corporation institution or a situation with your business, some sort of a contract is going to be a yes. Okay, so If some of you apply to for a position in a huge corporation institution, it's going to be a yes. So that is good. Wonderful news is going to be coming in. Then I see at the workplace, some sort of a news is going to be coming in, but it's going to be positive, not to worry. Some of you could be dealing with a child. Some news could be coming in from an hospital or an institution. For some of you ladies could have done some sort of a test or that sort of a thing. The worries is going to be over, whatever that was transpiring, okay? You ladies, so Monday, Tuesday and Thursday is going to be your best days, ladies, okay? Number seven, whatever is happening in this week, a whole lot of people are getting, the energy shift of seven is coming up, a whole lot of people, and this is coming up. Now, the message that is, if you notice, some sort of you ladies are thinking about a situation, if it's going to be working out, yes, it is. If some of you collaborated with a Capricorn, is this a family member or this is your wife or your partner, there was some sort of a conflicts with money, they're not ending the relationship, neither the contract, okay? So, a lot of you women could be having some sort of an issue. Was it a business contract or a working contract with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn? They're not ending your contract. It could be a sister also, that some of you have a sister that is a Capricorn. I see that they're going to be offering, inviting some of you over, asking you if you want to come over for Thanksgiving. So you have not heard from a Capricorn. It's like a sister to some of you Tauruses. She thinks about you a lot, but this lady is having, she's under a whole lot of work stress. So, you know, her love is very strong for you, and whoever you are, that has a sister or a friend or someone that feels as if they're your sister, they have not forgotten you for a moment. They think about you, but they are under so much stress. They're, you know, they're working so hard and they're under so much stress. They had some sort of a health issue, and that is the reason why you have not heard from this person. So if you want to reach out to this person, you want to spend Thanksgiving with this person, reach out to this person, it's going to be a yes. So don't be worried, just reach out. You are going to be successful over some sort of a secrecy that was kept against you. And I see truth is going to be coming out. I see you're going to be magically overcoming some sort of an issue. And I see some of you ladies, a Capricorn woman is going to be helping you to resolve some sort of an issue that was going on. Okay. So be aware of this. It's really powerful. This is a very feminine week, ladies and gentlemen, and it's all about families. It's all about contracts. It's all about families. So if your mom is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, or your sister or a mother-in-law or something like that, you haven't heard from this person, they're not upset. They're just dealing with their issues in life. Okay. So you can reach out. Some of you could be receiving a message that, you know, they want to do Thanksgiving with you. That is also good. Then we see some sort of an emotional situation is now going to be over. And I see you're victoriously overcoming some sort of a problem with a corporation institution. I see truth is going to be coming out. The Six of Wands is the energy that is here. And the energy of the Six of Wands is very, very powerful. Some good news is coming in that is going to be ending your worries and troubles that you were dealing with. And this is going to be good. On Friday, some sort of information, some sort of a situation is going to be working in your favor. And this is going to be good. Some sort of a secrecy that some of you at a hold against a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn in a Pisces, Cancer, and a Scorpion man. I see some of you work together with a Pisces, Cancer, and a Scorpion man in order to block and create some sort of a secrecy for another Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, and I see that it's going to be ending. I see they're going to be finding out the truth, what has happened and what has transpired, okay? So, some sort of a celebration, some of you married people are going to be celebrating over some sort of issues that was created for you. So let's say that you're married or you're in a soulmate relationship, a corporation tried to create some sort of an issue for you. And I see this is coming down, a tower moment, and I see that your worries is going to be over. A cycle is not yet over with a financial corporation. I see a new start is going to be coming in. I see you're going to get the yes, the go ahead. So a lot of you are going to be really working with the earth sign women. A lot of you women are going to be creating stability for a earth sign woman. And I see whoever does this for another outside earth sign woman, you are going to be very, very successful. There's going to be a working collaboration with you and this person, and this person is going to be helping you in the long run to release you of a whole lot of duties that was going on. A lot of you were expecting some sort of a news to come in from your child, and it's going to finally come in. A tower moment is here because it's as if some of you were blocked from your child. A whole lot of worries. I see a corporation is going to be finding out what has happened and what has transpired. And they're finally going to be releasing this block. So they're going to be finding out that a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man have created this block so you could not have a connection with this child. Okay, so be aware. Money is going to be coming in. A cycle is going to be over and a whole lot of money is going to be coming in for you ladies, whatever that was transpiring. It could have been bad money from alimentation that is going to be coming in. And I see a positive alignment of energy. So a corporation institution is going to be granting some of you something. It's going to be a yes. You're going to be celebrating over a young person that was creating some sort of issues for some of you. And a cycle is not yet over. I see they're still clearing up some sort of other problems and issues around you. And I see they're going to be bringing balance to some sort of a secrecy that people were holding against some of you. And I see they're going to be ending whatever the situation is that was happening and transpire. So I see a tower moment is coming down because there was some sort of a secrecy that was held against you. And this tower moment is coming down. A cycle is not yet ended, so don't worry about it, okay? Then I see that they're going to be a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man is going to want to collaborate with you. This man, I see this man is going to be offering to collaborate with you. I see some sort of a news is going to be coming in, and this man is going to be offering to be your business partner and to collaborate with you. I would say check this person out first to see what is their, what is their angle? What is their angle? Why is it that they want to collaborate with you? So check this person out, because we're seeing is that a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person wants to collaborate with some of you on a project. Find out what is their angle. What, you know, what is behind this collaboration to find out the truth of what is transpiring, okay? So the Seven of Awesome is about business projects. A lot of you are going to be receiving an offer from a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. It could be a Pisces man. I see this man could be reaching out to you, but this man has a whole lot of secrets. So be aware that you find out what is behind this connection that he wants to make with you. You've got to find this out. It could be coming up for a Pisces man, for some of yours, but it is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man. I see you're going to be receiving some sort of a message from this person, that this person wants to work on a project with you. So you have to really for yourself find out what this man is all about and why does he wants to collaborate with you. For the rest of it is that your worries is going to be over in this week. Whatever that was troubling some of you, it's going to be over. I see some of you had some sort of a secrets that you were keeping against a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn woman. This woman is 4 to 5 years and older. You know, it's over. It's as if some of you created some sort of an issue for this lady and together with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion. And the Tower moment is down because they found out what you together with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man have created. I see a lot of you have to pay back a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn woman, and it's like you men have to pay back a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn woman because you did something against this person and was holding some sort of a secrecy, and it's now out. Please like and share the situation. A lot of you your father is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, this person is going to be helping you financially out or just helping you out on a whole. So however that is coming up, whoever this man is, I see you could be helping him or they're going to be helping you. I gotta go. Namaste.